2019 sa New Frontier Theater, formerly Kia Theater. And for more updates, please follow me sa aking Facebook and YouTube account, Katrina Velarde, Instagram, Katrina Velarde 24, at Twitter, Kat Velarde 24. See you there, mama!
What's up, guys? Welcome back to JK Reaction. My name is Jason, and I'm so happy to have all of you here with me again as one big happy family so we can react to another phenomenal singer from the Philippines. That is right. I've made it no secret that the Philippines have the best singers in the world. By the way, I hope you enjoyed that opening sequence. That was from Critico. So a shout out to Critico. He's very well known for making a lot of very good videos of the very good singers in the Philippines. So I appreciate that. I love that little clip of her concert announcement. Deservedly so for Katrina Velarde. The insane powerhouse vocals. I don't know if I've ever seen anyone who's been able to have the kind of ending to her song. She can take the most mundane, boring song from like 1935, and she already has, and put an ending to it that just is like, whoa, right? You're just like, what? So, those endings are becoming legend. And, I don't know. I've never heard her voice break, crack once. That's what's amazing to me. So, we'll talk more about this after. We're going to go ahead and react to Butterfly by Mariah Carey at Music Hall Metrowalk. So excited, let's go ahead and react. Okay, Katrina Velarde, Music Hall Metrowalk, Butterfly. Oh, this is back in March. Yes, 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 sir, yes. Woo! God, that power. She's just got so much power in her voice. And, you know, and what's funny is she does it effortlessly because, like, a lot of singers, you can see them maybe, you know, they do something that's like a giveaway to them getting ready to do it because it's like they got to build themselves up to that release. She doesn't need to do that. Like, so that's why I get thrown off because I don't know. I mean, I have an idea it's coming, but I don't know when. And she just goes right to it. And she does it so good. And it's like she skips a bunch of notes in there and just goes right to it with precision and power. And, you know, from the first time I first started watching her, and I think I saw one of the older videos, she had really learned to control that power, which is amazing. And I knew if she could do that, she was going to be a slaying diva. That's my new one. I actually stole that from the comments, so I'll make sure I give you a shout out next time. But slaying diva, that was a great name because that's what she is. She's a killer. I mean, I would not want to go up against her head-to-head competition. I mean, I might sing like 3/4 of the song with her, but then I know what she's going to do in the end. I'll just like stop singing and just hand her the mic and just walk off the stage because I know she's just going to take it away. Just blow me away right there. Katrina, her ending to her songs are becoming legendary. I mean, all you got to do is watch 3 or 4 just to know enough, and then you know pretty much this is what she's become known for. As far as like the wow factor, I mean, she's got an amazing voice and unbelievable control, and Katrina killed it, easily killed it. That when she hit those power notes, I was like, oh my god, how is she doing that? Because, and again, did you hear a crack in her voice anywhere? No. That's what's amazing to me. She does this day in, day out, constantly, consistently. I have not heard a crack in that voice. I mean, I expect her first concert to be a soaring introduction of her to the world, because if she does that in the concert with all those songs, it's just gonna blow people away, and they're just gonna be like blown away, and deservedly so, because there is room for more than one or two people to hit it big internationally from the Philippines, and that's why I'm here, to help try to do that. Because you have some phenomenal singers there that all deserve it. And, oh, God, Katrina, you are the killer slaying diva of the Philippines, and we cannot wait for you to have your first live concert. And the anticipation is already starting to build. I think it's only, what, February 1st? It's only 3 months away. It's getting closer. Really, 2 months. Yeah. December, January. 2 months away. It's a little over 2 months. Woo! I got chills already thinking about it. So I hope you like my reaction. Feel free to subscribe. There is more Katrina coming. If you guys noticed, I have a playlist of her reactions. So I have like, I think I have 14 songs I've done already for her. So she's one of my main features on this channel. There's several that I feature. And so feel free to look at her playlist and see some of the other reactions I've done. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.